Just wanna grind for the paper, oh. Baby looking like a name Caro. Up in at the club and we dey shy, oh.
You know what color you get, or you
guys, so I actually look really crazy. This is literally my setup. So I just finished my pedicure. It's literally so cute. It's so cute. They did a great job. My feet feel so soft right now too. Like, they feel so soft right now. Well, I need to go pick up my wig later. After I pick up my wig, what else do I need to do? I think that's it for today. So today is basically prom prep one. Tomorrow I'm gonna get my nails done at 5 o'clock. So yeah, and then what else do I need to do? That's really it, honestly. Oh, I need to go to the mall tomorrow. So like right after school, I'm going straight to the mall because I need to look for jewelry. I need to go to Zara. That's little stuff though. Yeah, Thursday's kind of my free day to extent. Gotta do my best friend's hair and then I gotta get my hair done. So yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow, honestly, because there's nothing for me to really show y'all for today. So yeah, we'll be back tomorrow when I'm at the mall.
He's literally killing me right now. I just want to laugh at these clothes. These pants are so cute.
Mm, yeah, they are.
I don't know why they have big for.
I mean, this suit jacket ain't too bad.
The sun might hit me too much right here. I'm looking too crazy. But yeah, yo, Zara don't have nothing, imagine. And they usually have a lot, they don't have nothing. Yeah. So right now we're going into Quills or Qualis, I don't know. Ooh, it's giving a little. Hello. Red. Okay, so hey guys. Now I'm at mine. I'm doing my nails, I'm at my nail appointment. As I can see, nails by Haley.
Yes, sir.
Make sure y'all book her.
Yes, sir.
But yeah, when I'm done, I'll show you guys. Because this vlogging thing is really getting tiring. Like, it really is. But yeah, this is the last thing I have to do today. And then after this, I'm going to pick up my hair. But yes, I'm going to catch y'all when I'm done with my nails. Final product.
Period.
Book with Haley, because if you're not booking with Haley, I don't know what you're doing.
What are you doing?
Nah, we really prom ready. Like, it matches my shirt too. Like,
okay. So, I just got to my cousin's house, y'all, to pick up my wig.
And my nails are like so cute, but I'm like low key scared. I don't want to be like doing too much with my nails. Because they're like new, you know? Like, I'm just really scared. I'm really shy. Yeah, I'm ugly. I'm actually really ugly. This is the thing. I'm like a little boy. I be telling people I'm a little boy. Got my hair. Let me tell you, I promise working effort. Like, I'm just so, like, appreciative of my family, my friends, like, everybody who helped out and really pitched in. Because promise. It, like, what new wig? Who this new wig? Who is this? Like, I'm just so happy right now, y'all. What am I doing tomorrow? Because I'm gonna end this vlog for today. Tomorrow I'm doing my hair, so I'll definitely vlog that. I might vlog in school. I don't know, you know, day before prom chronicles and stuff like that. Like, yeah. Ooh. I was even holding the camera correctly. I'm so excited now.
I'm like, well, I was not excited for prom anymore. I don't know. But yeah. That's that. That's.
It's so dark in here. Ah, I could barely put the key in the car.
Last. Now everybody go to your breakfast. Shayo. Come. Y'all really love my nails, but I'm like so scared. Like anytime I do something, I'm just so scared. Cause like, I want them to stay intact. I don't want anything to happen to it. I don't know where my, I use this for my face. I don't know where my cap is for it. Ooh. Cause I used to use Vaseline for my face, but my sister was like, it clogs your pores. So, Let's talk about agenda for today. So today, I've half them. So after school, I gotta go get developer to develop my wig, and then I need to do Kitty's hair. Well, I need to wash my hair. Yeah. I know this hair like literally looks crazy, but it's okay because it's yearning to come out. It's literally coming out today. This was like my favorite install I did for myself. I was so confident. I was so confident with the install. Don't look at it now though, like it's dirty now. But it was literally my favorite install ever. We're about to record our last thing for Haunt TV, so let me just do a 1-2, literally. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. When I'm doing my hair, when I'm washing my hair, that's what I'm gonna capture.
I don't even wanna smell you.
Okay, two almost prom.
Because wait, this is gonna be my vlog.
They're gonna be like,
this is before prom. Look how we look.
Before prom.
Stop playing with us. That's not even funny.
No, seriously, can we do it before prom?
Can we do it before and after?
No, wait, y'all.
Hey, y'all. So, I told y'all I was going to see y'all later when I'm doing my hair, but you know, I'm in school right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you vlogging?
Yeah, vlogging.
So am I.
Okay,
can I share myself with YouTube?
Okay, shout yourself.
Guys, make sure you like, follow, and subscribe to Only Tony. That's O-N-L-Y-T-O-N-I. You know the vibes.
Period.
What?
Next.
Guys, it's Anna. I have YouTube channel,
Brian.
Go shout that shit out.
Shout out to
Tiki. Oh, my TikTok. that long ass name. Anna the banana.
Period. Yeah. No strawberries.
I don't have my car right now. My check engine light came on. I'm really sad. Oh, I'm sick.
That's your car.
It's Layla though.
Her Kia Ferrari bugging right now. Actually, say hi to my vlog. Are you ready for prom tomorrow?
Yeah.
We live. Yes.
Yeah, so I officially finished my hair. It's like 11:40 right now. But yeah, I put it in a bonnet. If you see how I tied it, I'll literally show y'all in the morning. But like, I need this thing slicked and everything. So I just decided to wrap my head up real quick, you know. I'm literally like in love with my nails. Like, really shout out to Haley. Like, these nails is definitely sturdy. Yo, like, this might be a fun weekend too. Like, I'm so excited. So excited. Good morning. So it's currently 10 o'clock. So like right now, I'm just about to eat breakfast. And then at 11, I got to head over to the flower shop and get my flowers. Come back home, take a fresh shower because my makeup appointment is at 12 or like a little after 12. Then after that, start like, you know, prepping my stuff, laying on my stuff, and then getting ready to go take pictures from 3 to, what time? From 3 to like 4:30 or 3:30, 4:30. After that, I come home real quick, you know, then go to my friend's house. We're going to take pictures. Damn. After that, we're going to head our way to prom. Like, are you dumb?
So, I just want to go pick up my corsage. Thank you to my sister, Amma, for buying me a corsage. Thank you so much. I love you, literally. I don't know when I'm going to post this. I have, like, a lot of videos to post, but, like, school's over now, so I have, you know, time to really, like, get everything together and really, like, edit. So, yeah. So, right now, I'm about to go home, take a shower. The stuff is right there. But I'll go home and take a shower and prepare for my makeup appointment, period. And yeah, that's really it. And then after that, I'll start prepping to, like, you know, take pictures and stuff.
Well, this is nice. I should have came to you for my one of my birthday shoots. I'm vlogging. The lady disappointed me. Well, she didn't disappoint me.
She's old?
No. She's young. But, like, she low-key disappointed me because my face just looked too much cake.
Really?
Yeah. She just did too much. I'll show you. And then, like, I forgot I had a headband on. But, like, she still put makeup on it. But you can see the two different colors.
On your
hair? Yes. It was just bad.
She put it on. Look at me. Hold your breath.
It was this one, but it was nice. But look at my forehead. She did not really get it. Like, you could have really said, no, take it off, Felisa. I can, like, she didn't even do that.
She was about to blend it yourself.
I went straight to my photo shoot. Like,
honestly, sometimes it's soft,
like, yeah. Yeah, that's what they say.
I know people love that, but let me tell you something. It's gonna go away really soon. People are not looking at you.
Like that big crazy thing.
So I don't have a black one like that video.
Mm-hmm.
I have a gray one.
Okay. Yeah, so I just finished my makeup. As you can see, I really love it. Make sure you go book with Faces by Fauzi, my cousin. Yes, yeah, we literally have to sleep. Okay, so currently it's 2:49. What am I about to do in the meantime? Because I pushed my pictures to 4:30. So I'm just gonna gather all my stuff together and tidy up my room a little because I've been like throwing everything everywhere. And then I'm going to honestly just start getting dressed. I'm a little hungry right now. And I know prom food won't be all that good, but it's okay. Yes.
I have a straw for you.
A straw?
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. Can I have your fancy lip gloss?
Have?
No, use it.
These.
Classy.
Stop.
Sorry. Goldie.
You wearing a necklace?
No. I was thinking, but then...
You have a bracelet?
No. Just rings? Oh, I do. Unless I wear my coach bracelet.
An expensive.
Hello!
This shit fell out.
You
what?
So this. Good,
oh, where, oh, you don't know where it's
at? Nah. Right. It's somewhere. Yeah. But yes.
The yes. Other way, though, from the back.
Exactly.
Do I look cute? You see the shoes? Oh, you can't even see through it, right? I want to sit.
I came with you.
You got to get like a video of you. Man.
You think I could stay in the middle of this?
I think you're good.
Can I see?
Oh, yeah.
Who is this? I can't walk on my heels. But who is that though? Oh, it's a girl. Okay. Oh, she took it with her? You're not serious. Exactly. Muna!
No.
Period. Taylor, turn around. Carilla Deville. Carilla Deville.
Success, literally. Thank you to everybody who helped out on this stressful day. Like, wow, like this is really what prom is about. Crying, like, I literally love y'all. And this is like the conclusion of the vlog. Unless I continue prom weekend, but I doubt it. Yes, girl. Yes, pictures, everything coming soon. Your girl's out.
Hey, baby, mix this one.
Just wanna grind for the paper, oh. Baby looking like a name Carol. Up in at the club and we dance, shy, oh.